to it.
Earlier today, Alex Rodriguez, a 14-time All-Star, helped dedicate a refurbished baseball field in Kendall for the Boys and Girls Club.
It means the world to me. Look, there's no surprise. I came to the Boys and Girls Club when I was a 9-year-old boy, and mother had worked two jobs, and it was an incredible tool for me.
As far as